day for Manny this Sunday. Aside from today being his rest day, he's also very confident. He's now ready to face the boxing champ of Puerto Rico, Miguel Cotto. From Los Angeles, California, Mariz Umali reporting on Q.